Question and this what ma'am said that rich is getting richer and poor is getting more poorer.
I would like to quote on you. You told that IIT's Infosys contribution is toward IITs and not everybody goes in IITs.
Any questions on audience should be given.
Don't underestimate APIIT. This is the college from where you are now reaching to Infosys.
आप स्वीपर की बात कर रहे हैं तो हमारे पास आओ आपके पास हमारे
मैं हेलीकॉप्टर में
ओके आप हेलीकॉप्टर में जाते हैं गाड़ियों में चलते हैं आपने स्वीपर की बात करी आई नो आप क्यों कर रहे हैं
मैंने इस कंट्री के दलित का सीन बदल दिया
आपने दलित का सीन नहीं बदला
80% less Dalit people working in agriculture sector.
Why didn't they vote for you? Why didn't they vote for you? I would like to bring here that if you are talking about
issues, the work I have done, I should be provided the credit for it. Please, less than discredit at least.
Madam Mayawati, there is a question from one of our participants, Madam Deepanjali Saikia, and she says address question to Madam Mayawati. Ma'am, you said you work a lot for Dalits. जो अभी आपने कुछ सेकंड पहले ही इंफॉर्मेशन ये डाउनलोड करी है लास्ट ईयर यू इन्वेस्टेड अ रिमार्केबल अमाउंट ऑफ मनी इन द बिल्डिंग ऑफ अ पार्क नियर नोएडा जिसमें हाउ विल यू जस्टिफाई दिस स्टेप टू द सोशल जस्टिस फॉर दलित क्या हम अपने अपने स्टैचू बना के और दलितों के स्टैचू बना के हम जस्टिफाई कर रहे हैं अपनी एग्जिस्टेंस या किसको हाईलाइट कर रहे हैं
Sir, before I answer this question, I would like to state 3 points. The first point is, Congress, which is presently in the regime, you pointed a question out to them.
Mahatma Gandhi is the father of the nation.
Who has not
done anything for the Congress?
If Mahatma Gandhi is the father of the nation and the Dalit queen, and I am in support of Mahatma Gandhi.
Who says so? The Dalits have voted you out of the power. Even Dalits vote have voted out, voted you out of the power.
Okay, if you are talking about
of B.R. Ambedkar, Kanshiram and myself also because I've been working a lot. I want this image to stay in the minds of people like the image of Gandhi down these years has stayed. And that is the only reason I have created this park.
But
I spent 640 crores.
Statue of Gandhi Ji in your national park.
Yeah. The creation of both Gandhi memorials.
You can see the statue of B.R. Ambedkar, sir.
Okay. Now let's have one question to Sachin Ji addressed by one of our, I would say, participants. Kanak Kumar, okay, address to the Sachin Tendulkar. If India is growing, then why are you still there in the Indian cricket team and not allowing opportunities for junior players to come in?
I would like to start by some quote.
Okay.
Every era has its significance and it applies to its players and coaches. I am playing cricket because it's my passion, it's my motto, and it's my only goal in my life. I have made my 22 years of career in professional career in cricket. So there is no question. The youngsters are coming. They are doing a great job. Like Kohli is there, and the winner is there. So I would like to say that not every day is same. There was some phase where I succeeded. There would be some phase where.
But what he's trying to say is, why should we wait all these many further 2 years or 1 year just to see your century being completed, 100th century?
Sir,
why should India look forward to that?
When I play on the field,
वो century बनेगी आपकी करोड़ों मिलेंगे आपको इंडिया को कुछ नहीं मिलेगा.
Sir, I would like to put when I play on the field, I'm not playing for the century. I play for my nation.
Okay.
So this is not a.
आप सेंचुरी बनाते हो अवार्ड आपको मिलते हैं इंडिया को क्या मिल रहा है वो अपना टाइम और पैसा वेस्ट करते हैं आपको देखने में आप इंडिया को क्या दे रहे हो आपके अवार्ड आपके खाते में जा रहे हैं आपके अकाउंट्स में जुड़ रहे हैं पैसा आपको मिल रहा है आप इंडिया के लिए क्या कर रहे
हैं सर मैं इंडिया को वो चीज दे रहा हूँ जो आज सबसे ज्यादा जरूरी है मैं उन्हें एक मुस्कुराहट दे रहा हूँ
Thank you.
let me bring to your concern.
Yes.
India, if you're talking about cricket, Dennis Leary had brought bowling academy in India. Why didn't any Indian come and bring bowling academy in India? Why don't we have batting academies in India? Specialist batting academies. Why?
Sir.
Why are you not doing it? You're having money. It's no concern that you're playing or not. If you are having money, you can do it. You have the power to spend, and I guess you are not doing it.
See, I have been a silent crusader since many years because I didn't want to come in the media and I didn't want my social contribution to be a public one. But I did contribute to social society. I made a Apnalay, which is contributing to 200 unprivileged children in Mumbai. I have contributed to 300 patients in Chennai, and I have done a lot, and I am Every year I am trying to double my contribution. So it's not like I have not contributed.
Sir, being a silent crusader is not going to work. You are 30 years, you are still on the ground. What else you have done for the country?
Sir, ma'am, I have told that I am contributing to social society.
Being a social activist, Anna Hazare ji, he has been behind the bars, he has been there for 4 hours in jails for the country, not for nothing else, but for a social cause. He is nobody, but still he is a social activist.
Yourself have joined the hands of Anna Hazare when he came to a limelight. Before that, you were not on the
list.
I think a related question also again comes from the audience, and this is by Arnita this time to Anna ji, and it says, why is that you have never came out when there were so many events in the past that needed attention?
Okay.
Why now for the right?